What do you call a man who wrote West Side Story, Gypsy, A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum, Sweeney Todd, Company, Follies, Into the Woods, and who won an Oscar for a song he wrote for Madonna? Very smart, Maria, very smart. They asked me to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, a great songwriting force of the American musical theater, Mr. Stephen Sondheim.
The lady we're honoring tonight recently released a remarkable recording. It covered in one extraordinary musical package a career that might well be the envy of any performer who ever stood in front of a microphone and made music. We can hear the early beginnings, the growing confidence, the exploratory experiments, the overwhelming successes. We can, in fact, hear the whole auditory history of a unique career and an exceptional artist. She's the delight of every writer who hopes for a performance of his song better than what he heard in his head. She not only possesses one of the most exceptional voices in the world, but her musical instincts are unsurpassed. And that's a formidable combination. She's as good as they come. Tonight, she is a Grammy legend, and her name is Barbra Streisand.
I miss you.
How did you get into the singing business, for goodness sake?
I entered a talent contest at a little joint.
The young girl that I saw down at a nightclub called the Bonsoir, she's never been on network television before.
This is so exciting.
19-year-old newcomer named Barbra Streisand did a comedy song in the Broadway musical I Can Get It For You Wholesale, and she stopped the show cold.
Miss Marmal's the most adjunctive song and the rain of the white way in a long time.
Here is Barbra Streisand. So let's have a song.
From Television City in Hollywood, the Judy Garland Show.
Forget the surprise and just get happy.
Her outstanding performance in My Name is Barbra, an Emmy Award is presented to Barbra Streisand.
Hello, gorgeous.
Memories light the corners of my mind. Love, soft as an easy chair.
The winner is Evergreen, Barbra Streisand.
You don't sing me love songs.
And we got nothing to begin to be our love. We'll climb any mountain.
I don't know, I feel like I'm cheating on Neil Diamond. It's especially gratifying to be honored for my work on the Broadway album.
Papa, watch me
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'd like to read the citation. This is presented by the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences. It's the Grammy Legend Award. It honors your outstanding contributions to and influence in music and recording, your dedication to excellence in every endeavor, and your relentless pursuit of perfection. And I can't think of anybody who deserves it more. You're terrific.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Steve. In all honesty, I don't feel like a legend. I feel more like a work in progress, you know? Over the last 30 years, the Grammy Awards have been very generous to me in acknowledging the work I've done, and I can't tell you how gratifying it is to be appreciated for what you do by your peers. I mean that. In accepting this award, I'd like to thank a few people who've played a major part in my musical career. Two who have been there from the beginning, Marty Ehrlichman, and my family, yes, from Marty, you know Marty, great. And my family at Columbia Records, who, like most families, listened patiently to every album notion I had and told me not to do it. Others who were there even before the beginning were the composers and lyricists who gave me such wonderful material to sing. And if anyone deserves legendary, it's fans who have stayed with me as the musical tastes of the country changed from decade to decade. You were there when I attempted to change with the times, and you were there when I came back home. I made my very first recording when I was 13 years old. And at that time, I stood in front of a microphone and I sang a standard. And the sentiment in that song is even more true for me today than it was all those years ago. You'll never know just how much I love you. Who said I'd never sing live again? Thank you all.
This evening, Grammys were given out in the following categories.